when you're allergic to peanut butter and your Epi-pen expires tomorrow.
So my man has a peanut allergy and his Epi-pen is expiring, and these are almost $1,000 a pop. So I know this is a joke and he's saying to himself, hey, I'm just going to inject this. I'll be good to go. What you don't know is these will only last about 20 to 30 minutes. And if you do not have another one teed up and ready to go, you are hosed.